Government will spend a further $700,000 to conduct emergency repairs at the Point Fortin East Secondary School. The Ministry of Education says the repair works will focus on seven projects, which include ceiling repairs, electrical works, refurbishment of students' washrooms, and replacement of louvers. On Monday, a small electrical fire broke out in the administrative block of the school. Teachers walked off the job on Tuesday, while the Parents Teachers Association and students protested over the deplorable conditions. PTA President Roberta Saint-Hilaire said the school is almost 60 years old.
And when I went to school here, there were certain problems existing in the school, such as the flooding of some of the corridors when rain falls, issues with the sewer and whatever, and those problems still exist today, and we are in 2020.
Protest action caught the attention of the Member of Parliament for Point Fortin, Edmund Dillon, and Minister in the Ministry of Education, Dr. Lovell Francis. They visited the school along with Mayor of Point Fortin, Kennedy Richards, and other members of the Point Fortin Borough Corporation. Minister Francis said although repairs were conducted at the school during the 2019 July-August vacation, the school is aged.
I am looking very ambitiously at starting work either weekend or very early next week, maybe as early as Monday, to get the situation here rectified. Now, I want to be very frank. I'm not a fan of the whole idea of the protest action. I believe in discussion and dialogue. What I am a big fan of is parents fighting for the education of their children.
Minister Francis was expected to meet with the teaching staff to discuss the way forward as it relates to resumption of classes at Point Fortin East Secondary.